now in session. Here we go.
For all.
Then Vietnam made Uncle Sam send the boys off to war.
I know you don't need me to speak about our recent history, but maybe you do. So here it is in review.
Legalized segregation, corruption passed as legislation, the JFK and King assassination. So
what we gon' do, what we gon' do, huh? What we gon' do, what we gon' do, huh? What we gon' do, what we gon' do, what we gon' do, what we gon' do.
On that fretful day called 9-1-1, blacks and whites came together as Americans. Though we all knew it would be short-lived, it was good turning negative to positive. You see, race had no face, that was plain to see, unless you looked like an Iraqi or Saudi, Afghani. You were the enemy, maybe we're brainwashed to perceive brown skin's the enemy. Maybe it's time Uncle Sam admits he's got a skin disease. The forefathers' lies and propaganda divide us. As Americans, the world despises us. So maybe we should look to see who's the real enemy.
The black man, the white man, the Latin, the Asian.
The only blame is the human race.
Time to come together. Republicans, all Republicans and Democrats, always apologizing about crap while they sell out the country.
What we gon' do? What we
try to go along?
What we gon' do
with a system gone wrong?
What we gon' do?
Or hold hands,
sing a song?
What we gon' do?
Kumbaya,
kumbaya.
What we gon' do? What we gon' do?
Or maybe
what we gon' do?
We should march.
What we gon' do? What we gon' do?
Marching just messes up your shoes.